I am a fighter and not a quitter.
The following day,
I have therefore spoken to His Majesty the King to notify him that I am resigning as leader of the Conservative Party.